Well, good morning. We're so glad that you are here joining us this morning. Happy August. We're going to sing some songs together. So if you would stand and join us, welcome to our living room. We got a little stripped back acoustic set this morning. So just join us as we sing.
Step out of the shadow. Step out of the grave, break into the wild, and don't be afraid. Run into wide open spaces, grace is waiting for you. Dance like the weight has been lifted, grace is. The Lord is, there is freedom, there is freedom. Come out of the dark, just as you are, into the fullness of His love. For the Spirit is here, let there be freedom, let there be scars. Come back to communion. Come back to the star. Run into wide open spaces. Grace is waiting for you. Dance like the weight has been lifted. Grace is waiting. Shake at the sound of Jesus' name. Lives made whole, hearts awake at the sound of Jesus' name. Chains will fall, prison shake at the sound of Jesus' name. Lives made whole, hearts awake at the sound of Jesus' name. Just as you are, into the fullness of His love. For the Spirit is here, let there be freedom. Let there be freedom. Let there be freedom.
Amen. It is good to step into the freedom that God offers us. Hey, I don't know what kind of week you've had. I had a week where I had asked for help, and if you know me, that's not easy. That is so not easy. But I was reminded of the grace that God gives and the grace that I need, even when I don't think I need it. So as we sing these songs this morning and as we just continue together, I just pray that whatever it is that you came in here with this morning, that you could step into that grace that God offers, that grace that God gives us so freely, regardless of what we've made of our lives, regardless of what's going on. God just wants us us to enter into relationship with Him. So our prayer this morning is that you would be encouraged by these songs and that you would just take another step closer to God this morning and to hear what it is that He would say to you.
Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. You're worthy of every breath we could ever breathe, and we live for you. Holy, there is no one like you.
mountains are roaring, the praise of your glory, for you are raised to life again.
And you have no rival,
you have no equal, now and forever, God, you reign. Yours is the kingdom, and yours is the glory.
God, I'm thankful for his grace, God. I'm thankful for your love. I'm thankful for the power that we can step into, God, the love and the grace that we can step into, God. Regardless of what we've made of it in our minds, regardless of the truth that we have in our minds, God, regardless of the circumstances of our lives, the things that we've done or the things that have been done to us, God, none of that matters. None of that changes who you are, the power that there is in your name. God, we just want to step into what you have for us. God, open our hearts, open our minds this morning to hear from you, to see you, God. Not what we've made it to be, God, but the truth of who you are. We just call out on that powerful name that nothing can stand against, God. We love you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
for dead in your way. You crash those angel gates. You left no stone unturned. You stepped out of that grave. Shouldered me all the way. Here I stand.
For that grace, God.
Let's sing this out this morning. We want to raise our voices to Him, the King of Kings, who alone is worthy of our praise. I raise a hallelujah. Presence of my enemies, yeah.
I raise a hallelujah
louder than the unbelief.
I raise a hallelujah.
My weapon is a melody.
I raise a hallelujah.
this out together.
Jesus,
we sing it this morning.